Indian millennials are a very important market. Most of them are in their peak buying years. They have easy access to home loans. And they accounted for more than 50% of the houses bought in 2020. In 2021, India's real estate market was worth $200 billion. It's expected to touch $1 trillion by the end of this decade, 2030. It will contribute to 13% of the country's GDP.